rich chocolate cake, creamy ganache, delicate drops of powdered sugar, sitting on a vintage cake stand. Today I'm going to show you how to make a quick and easy cake stand, but before we begin I'd just like to say this video is in collaboration with a few other YouTubers, so make sure to check the description box because I'll leave the link to the playlist there. So for this project you just need two simple things, a candle holder and a saucer or a plate of any kind. I got my candle holder from the thrift store, but it was originally from IKEA. And then this plate was also from the thrift store. I was debating whether to spray paint the plate white, but I decided I actually really like the design and I like the vintage feel. Make sure you use a strong glue like E6000 to stick down the plate onto your candle holder. Try to make sure that you do this accurately so that it's in the center. Now if you don't have a candle holder, you can make mini cake stands using just an egg cup. The great thing about this project is that it's super inexpensive to put together. As you've seen, everything came from the thrift store. It's a nice way just to recycle things and it comes out really nicely at the end too. I also think this is a great gift option, so if you're looking for something that you want to make but it's affordable, this is definitely something you should consider. So now I'm just basically going to decorate the edges and the side of the plate. To do this I'm using this lace washi tape. So you just remove the backing and then it's sticky, so I'm just rolling that and making sure it sticks nicely to the side of the plate all the way around. I'm then taking this pearl garland, I got this from Poundland, and I'm just going to stick it in the middle of the washi tape or the lace, and I'm doing that with some hot glue. Now I'm going to leave off here for the decorating because I just like this look. It's clean and simple and sometimes less is more, but I just wanted to show you there is another option. Something that I was debating between was adding these jewels onto the lace. It was from a hairband originally, so you can do that if you've got any embellishments. You can just hang it onto the lace or to the pearls and it will dangle nicely. So this is a nice look if you're looking for something a bit glam. As my plate was vintage, I kind of wanted to stick with the vintage style, so I thought the lace and the pearls go nicely and the other embellishments just didn't seem to go very well. And if you like the glam look, this is just another option I wanted to show you. I'm just taking a glass candle holder and then just place a mirror on top or a glass plate. And this is the beauty of these DIYs. You can take the idea and then just change it to suit your style and taste. And so here is my completed cake stand, made from just two simple things, a candle holder and a plate. I hope this inspires you just to look around your home and to make something beautiful from what you already have, or perhaps something you're considering to throw away. I'm really happy with how this turned out. I think it's really nice and simple, but beautiful. I hope that you have enjoyed watching. If you have, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up and a comment, and make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll catch you in the next video. Take care. Bye.